Connor McLean will lead off the top of the second. First pitch he sees, swings and drives, deep right field. Hank Meyer goes back, and it's a solo home run for Connor McLean to start off the top of the third inning. McLean's first home run of the year. On the first pitch he sees, he drives it over the right field wall, and the Bucks quickly get a 1-0 lead. As Paul now has the count 0-1 to him. The runner route bluffs the steal. Paul pokes that one fair down the right field line, and that's going to be extra bases. Rao heading into third. He's going to be waved around. Hendrickson's throw into the cutoff, not in time, and Paul is in with a stand-up RBI triple. Right side of the plate, trying to get his first base hit of the ball game. 0-2, Ryan grounds it to the right side. Paul will score on the play, and it's an RBI ground out for Mark Ryan. And the Rocks take a 2-1 lead.
In their time here in this at-bat, it's been a prolonged battle in what's been an otherwise quick game. 3-2 pitch on the way. Vasquez serves it into right center field, down for a base hit. Danielu rounds third. He will score easily. Vasquez on his way to second, dives head first, and he's in safely as well. It's an RBI double for Boo Vasquez, and the Rocks now lead 3-1. 2-1 on the way from Leon to Simpson. Simpson swings, drives it to center field, tracking it as Roberts has it measured, tagging up from third base is Vasquez. Roberts makes the one-handed catch and casually gets the ball back into the infield as Vasquez scampers across home plate and gives the Rocks a 4-1 lead here in the bottom of the sixth.
You know, who's recently traded to the Dodgers for a little while, and he drives that one into left field right at Kaczmarski, who drops the ball. Kevin Kaczmarski drops the ball. Simpson will score. And Ryan will reach on an E7.